Hello, my dear students. Today, in this lecture, we are going to discuss about human reproduction. So, what is reproduction? We have to discuss here, and we have to discuss about male and female reproductive system. So, human reproduction is all about there will be a sexual reproduction, and there will be unisexual organisms, or they are viviparous. Viviparous means they are directly giving birth to their young ones, and they have a pair of gonads. They have reproductive duct and accessory structures, and sex organs are also present in male and female, like testis in male and ovaries in female. And there will be a process of gamete formation, and there will be a puberty stage. So, in this reproductive events, there are some terms which we are going to discuss here, that is gametogenesis, insemination, fertilization, implantation, gestation and parturition. So, what is gametogenesis, students? There will be formation of gametes, that is sperm or ova. The process of formation of gametes is called gametogenesis. And what is insemination? There will be transfer of sperms into the female genital tract. It is called insemination. And next is fertilization. There will be fusion of male and female gametes, which leads to the formation of zygote. And next thing is about implantation. There will be development of blastocyst, or you can say embryo, and its attachment to the uterine wall. This process is called implantation. These all processes will take part in female reproductive system. And gestation is the 9-month pregnancy period, that is the embryonic development period. And last is parturition, that is the delivery of baby or childbirth is called parturition. And next we are going to discuss about male reproductive system. So male reproductive system, it consists of epididymis, testis, scrotum, urethral opening, foreskin, glands, shaft, urethra tube is there, pubic bones are there, and rectum, prostate gland is found. So, male reproductive system, it is located in pelvis region. In this picture, you can able to see what are the parts. And male reproductive system consists of a pair of testes, accessory duct, accessory glands and external genitalia. In this picture, you can easily see what are the parts of male reproductive system. And some accessory glands are here, like vas afferentia, epididymis, vas deferens, and external genitalia is the penis. Penis is the main copulatory organ. And the pouch-like structure which is found in the male body, that is the scrotum, which is situated outside the abdominal cavity. And it is situated outside because it will lower the temperature 2 to 2.5 degree than the normal body temperature, which will help in production of sperms. So, I am not going in too much detail. So, next thing is about female reproductive system. It consists of a pair of ovaries, a pair of oviduct, uterus, cervix, vagina and external genitalia. Some parts are here like oviduct, uterus and vagina, and a pair of mammary glands for the nourishment of young ones. And all the parts are integrated structurally and functionally to support the process of evolution, ovulation, fertilization, pregnancy, birth and child care. So, this is the section view of pelvis. Don't go in too much detail. This is very important diagram, students. You have to focus on this diagram here. Female reproductive system. Red color structures are called ovary. This is the cervix region. This is the cervical canal. This is vagina. And this is uterus. And this is uterine cavity. Uterus is also known as womb. Fallopian tube, where process of fertilization takes place. It consists of three parts: isthmus, ampulla and infundibulum. And female gonads are ovaries. I'm not going in too much detail. Female reproductive system will secrete some hormones like estrogen and progesterone. And the ovaries are located in the lower abdomen. And ovary size is about 2 to 4 centimeter in length. So this is the structure of ovary. This is the tear of ovary and this is the female reproductive system. Fallopian tube is also known as oviduct. Here it is written uterus or womb. Both are the same thing. And vagina, this is the female copulatory organ. Okay, so this is all about human reproductive system. थैंक यू माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, बाय बाय, टेक केयर.